Well, it's no secret that Donald Trump has had a very, I guess you'd call it bizarre week, to put it very, very nicely. He has made some very anti-Semitic comments, and he's also made some crazy and delusional comments as well. And this is why Dr. Lance Dodes, a prominent psychiatrist and a contributor to the book, The Dangerous Case of Donald Trump, is out there warning us and reminding us that he had warned us 2 years ago that Donald Trump's mental stability is on the rapid decline right now. And all of these little instances we saw this week, that is evidence. Now, back in 2017, Dr. Dodes came out, and I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that name correctly, so I apologize if I'm not. But anyway, he came out in 2017 and said, listen, the president is mentally unstable. And it's going to get worse the more pressure is put on him. So, doctor goes back on MSNBC this week and says, listen, I told y'all back in 2017 this would happen, and then look at what happened this week. He pointed out the whole Greenland debacle because they wouldn't let Trump buy it, so he canceled a trip that we later found out he actually just kind of made up the fact that he was going to take a trip over there. They knew nothing about it. So that was a very bizarre thing that happened. Obviously, all the anti-Semitic attacks. Then we had him looking up to heaven and saying, I am the chosen one. Him quote tweeting Wayne Allen Root saying that he is the king of Israel and the second coming of God. Yeah, normal people don't do that. And that is what this psychiatrist and I think well over 100 other psychiatrists have been warning us for quite some time now. This isn't normal behavior. It is symptoms that we're watching unfold in real time. And people are taking it seriously. We're not watching a president goof up. We're watching somebody display symptoms. And that is what these psychiatrists and mental health professionals are trying to warn us. Now, in this MSNBC interview, he had some great quotes, and I want to read a couple of them here. He said, Trump has a fundamental need to be all powerful and all loved and can't stand challenges. He can't stand anything that disagrees with him. And the more you challenge him, the more unhinged he becomes, the more paranoid and the more violent potentially. He doesn't really love anyone except himself. That's not a slur. That's a psychological fact. People like him are about him. If he's not useful to him, he stops loving him. That's part of the essential emptiness of Donald Trump. He doesn't have real relationships with people. Doctor continues, there's something fundamentally different about him from normal people. It's a psychotic-like state. The more you press him, the more you see how disorganized and empty he is, the more he flies into a disorganized rage. And what does Donald Trump have to be raging about this week, though? It certainly isn't just the Greenland thing. It's not the trade war. It's the economy. The economy is going down the toilets. We have seen Donald Trump as recently as just a couple hours ago get on Twitter saying, everybody's lying about the economy. It's doing awesome. It's the best it ever is. There's no recession anywhere near us. That's simply not true. The media is not making this up, and they're not pressing it because they want a recession. They're talking about it because it's going to affect hundreds of millions of people here in the United States. And right now, the economy was the only thing Donald Trump had to run on in 2020. And if that goes down the tubes, so does his chance for re-election. So he's freaking out. He is panicking. And he's lashing out, as the doctor here points out, in these increasingly unhinged and possibly psychotic ways. And I think the moral of the story is that the worse things get with the economy and the worse things get for Donald Trump, the more crazy he's going to become. One of today's video sponsors is NordVPN. And right now, for a very limited time, you can get 75% off a 3-year plan at nordvpn.com/ringoffire. This offer is going to make your subscription just $2.99 per month so you can browse the internet securely on all of your devices. And for a short time, just use the code Ring of Fire at checkout to get an extra month of Nord absolutely free. NordVPN is actually one of the best VPNs out there. And that's not just coming from me, that is actually coming from cybersecurity experts, from tech magazines, NordVPN consistently ranks right there at the top. They use military-grade encryption to protect your data and your devices from anyone out there who might want to access your data. If you're in a public place of any kind using a public Wi-Fi that other strangers are on as well, you need this device. It protects your browsing history, can protect your bank account information, any other private information you may have. NordVPN helps to prevent people from being able to access that, and they never store your data, so it actually helps prevent companies from selling your data, your location, whatever it is, from selling it for a profit. Again, nordvpn.com/ringoffire and get 75% off a 3-year plan. And again, enter the code ringoffire at checkout and get an extra month of NordVPN absolutely free.